Okay. Where's he now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
The bridge dropped us off at the back of the building. This was new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I heard them pray.
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. That's wrong. It actually worked. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Looks good. All right, back to Lev. All right. lobby. What about that? Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this. Was growing into the wall. I hate demons. Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's the joke, Lev.
Oh.
Hear anything else?
No. You?
No.
Good. Let's keep going.
Down. We're almost at the street. Okay, progress. Love, you doing all right?
Yeah.
Are you? If I'm being honest, not my best day.
What is that?
A quarter.
A quarter of what?
You can take your mask off.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, love.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Love.
I wish I had just ran away.
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here.
Someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city. These lucky scars will find them first.
Abby, they got... compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's... Hold up. All clear. So, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone. No better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Doesn't look so bad. Trauma center's gonna be in there. What the fuck?
Okay, this is a lot. Surgery. Great. I hear you. Beautiful. Thank you. Use Levin here. Or Manny. Here goes. Get ready to celebrate.
Come on!
fucking fuck!
Wait! Hey, damn it!
No one is ever gonna believe that shit.